Alright, I admit, I knew there was an active animatronic hidden in the hall, and I didn't warn you. And I'm sorry for that. I thought you'd pussy out, you know? Just try to be more careful next time, please.
Alright, which one you didn't get yesterday's memo? I told you all the safe room is not for regular employee use. Just saw the doors unlocked this morning. And also, why is the catch all over the floor? You don't told me that there was catching. This brings me to the conclusion that one of you may have thought that this room was a break room for employees. Spoiler warning, it isn't. Alright, I repeat. This is not a break room. It's not being considered a place for employees to hide and or congregate. And under narrow circumstances, should a customer ever be taken into this room and out the main show area. I hope all of you speak English and actually understood what I just said. If I see where you entered that room again, goodbye. Alright, see you tomorrow. Thank you.
Thank you.